controls are electronic devices which are designed to control and remit a command to your television, stereos, your DVD player, etc. Our internal remote also works in a similar fashion. If the remote and command is in our hands, then everything works absolutely fine. But if we let anybody else take the control of our mind, our thoughts, or our life, then there is a lot of confusion and chaos. Things become absolutely abnormal. If we are not in control of our life, if we are not in control of our thoughts, then somebody else will definitely. So check today, have you given the control of your life to somebody else? Do you have the remote control in your hand? If not, it's time to take control of your life. It's time to take remote control in your hand. Don't let anybody rule your head. Don't let anybody rule your life. You have to be in charge of your own thoughts, your own life, your own decisions. So stay happy, stay blessed, stay safe. God bless us all.